大家好，我是财政科的语言中心哈艾维，and this is a phrase a day. Today's phrase is straight from the horse's mouth. In Chinese, it's 可靠的消息，and straight from the horse's mouth means coming directly from the person involved. Usually, we're talking about information or a suggestion, an opinion. Let's look at some examples. Number one,Listen to the news straight from the horse's mouth. We're all getting bonuses this year. Maybe that means that the boss is talking to his employees, so he is directly giving the information out. Number two, yeah, Sarah said she was leaving her job soon. I got that information straight from the horse's mouth. In this case, she got the information from Sarah directly.好的, this is our phrase today. Tune in next time and I will teach you another phrase. 明天见, bye bye!